So dropshipping has certainly grown at a fast pace the past few years. There are a lot of people earning a great living doing it, either full or part-time. It has lower entry-level costs. You don't have to buy or stock or handle any inventory, so that's great. But the landscape has also changed a lot, particularly since 2020. And the older blueprints may not work to launch effectively and or really set up a reliable stream of income with dropshipping. SaleHoo's e-commerce accelerator was designed with this in mind. They developed it to reflect the way e-commerce works today and to set up a system for folks to start fast and quickly go from zero to 1,000 a day, even as a complete beginner. How does the course look? I'm Ann with Immediate Affiliate. Stay tuned and we'll see. We're not going to go into the model so much of drop shipping here for this video. I'm assuming that a lot of you know what it is, but I definitely don't want to leave anyone behind, especially if you're new to the concept. So I've included a couple of things. The first is just a graphic that really, it's from SaleHoo. It really shows how drop shipping is set up and exactly that model. And then also a little story of a drop shipper that may not have had the best plan. There are a lot of different things that dropshippers can do to derail their own success. Guessing about which niche might work for them the best. Selecting products based on a light look at social media popularity at the moment. Not being able to really vet suppliers for reliability. Enlisting products without knowing their sales potential. But the fundamental mistake is really following an outdated blueprint. It's pretty hard to disagree with this. What worked 10 years ago and was taught 10 years ago does not work today. So SaleHoo recognized this, and their approach, their blueprint is different in that they've set up a three-phase system to speed up e-commerce success for all niches and a reliable path to go from zero to 1,000 a day, even for complete beginners. But where they step away is that once a product's drop shipping success is established, you've made money, you've got regular streams of income coming in with it, then you make a plan for a quick transition to wholesaling. So you're part of the much bigger e-commerce picture, which is a multi-trillion dollar business projected as of 2025. So SaleHoo's e-commerce accelerator focus is identifying the right product, determining if there's real demand for the product and quantifying that. And then once a profitable product is confirmed after you run it, the focus shifts to wholesaling, manufacturing, and brand building. And it sounds like a lot, I understand, but it's a different way of looking at dropshipping as a part of a much, much bigger business. That's what they're setting up to do. Guys, thanks very much for watching the SaleHoo Ecommerce Accelerator and Honest Review. We'd love to hear from you if you have any thoughts on it, any hits or misses working with the program. Also, don't forget to check the links below. There are links to SaleHoo Accelerator, Ecommerce Accelerator, but also other SaleHoo programs that are within. If you want to check any of those out, they're all, I think, very helpful. But appreciate a like and subscribe, and look forward to seeing you next time.